It was my Dr. Howard who made my parents feel comfortable enough to trust this doctor and his team, and comfortable enough that my parents tried this then controversial procedure. If it were not for Dr. Howard, I and many other children would not be here. And I would be willing to bet that many of us in this room feel we would also not be here today if it weren't for him. History will never forget the impact Dr. Howard had on the world, and neither will I.